I felt I had kind of used up Dubuffet and that. And I felt there was something. And of course, this was the moment that America was the place where it was all happening. New York. It was. I never wanted to go to Paris much, and I had been to Paris. And when I went to Paris, I never really, because I didn't speak good enough French. And but also, they were also intellectual. They were talking about sort of intellectual concepts that I just hated. And, you know, what was that thing? What was it they had in those days?
Existentialism?
Yes. Don't know what existentialism is. I still don't. You know, it's so fucking clever. And I didn't think that was what I wanted. And I knew that over there somewhere, it was different, it was happening. So I went for this Ford English Speaking Union travel grant. And I got shortlisted and I went along and they interviewed me. And there were, I don't know who, Robin Darwin was there, but I don't know who else. There were about six of them firing questions at you. One chap was firing a lot of questions and so on. And I did do badly. And I came back and said to Sheila, I did a very bad interview. And well, what do you ask you? He asked me, I'll be him and you'll be you. So we did it. So Sheila would ask me the question and I would answer it. And she said, no, you can do better than that. That's not a good reason. This is the reason. Well, I went next year for it. And he asked me the same question. The same guy asked me the same question. Of course, I hadn't perfect. I had all the answers because I'd done it with Sheila already. So I got it that year. I did so well that Robin Darwin asked me to come and see him afterwards. And I went to his place in Richmond Park, I think it was. Very odd, a little house he had. And he said, I want you to become the next... sculpture professor at the Royal College. After, because who was going? Skeeping was going, and they said, I want you to take the next job. I said, oh, very interested in the idea. And I said, but I think I need a lieutenant. He said, oh, well, who do you want? And I said, I want Bill Turnbull. And he didn't like the idea of Bill Turnbull. He wanted Philip King, who was a young guy, but who was very popular at that time as the up-and-coming chap. I said, you see, I would like to make this the centre of art, of sculpture. And I would like to have visiting teachers like Giacometti. He wasn't particularly interested in that. He was interested also, he said, I like my professors to have old-fashioned Rolls Royces and things like that. Oh, God, you're into this style, are you? And I would like them to be able to behave nicely in the common room. And I said, this is not for me. I don't want people to behave nicely in the common room and to have elegant old Rolls Royces. You know, I want dirty clothes, serious talk about art, and the best people. And in the end, I didn't do it. I said, no, it's not for me. And he got Bernard Meadows in the end, and that was the story of that one. But I did well in the interview because I'd prepared it so much, and so over to America I went. The second shot.